60, was a 70, was a 80, was a 90, was a century, Lola, Eleni Marie, Obari, Abdio, BTV.
I'm wishing the celebrant, Ola Yinka, a happy 50th birthday in good health, wealth, and prosperity. May the Lord bless her home, and I pray she celebrates many more to come in Jesus' name. Congratulations. And I'll say welcome to Elders Group. God bless you. Mrs. Lakpe Kotun.
I wish the celebrant Olayinka happy birthday. God bless, long life and prosperity. And I wish her happy days to come. In Jesus' name, amen.
My name is Oladipo Martins. Yinka is my friend and my schoolmate as well. And I want to wish her long life and prosperity. Today being a bad day.
My name is Sayo. I'm Yinka's sister. I'm happy for her today. Today is one of the best days of her life. She deserves today, and I wish her the best in her life. She has just begun. God Almighty, we continue to bless her husband, bless her children. Yinka, I love you. You are wonderful, industrious woman, a woman that doesn't give up, a woman that stands in the time of trouble and win. How wonderful are you? I wish you the best, and God bless you.
Hello everyone, I'm Mrs. Olabisi Ojoawo, and this is my husband, Mr. Adesegun Ojoawo. We are here to celebrate with Mrs. Shoyoye on her 50th birthday, a golden jubilee. I wish her many more years of fulfillment. I wish God will bless her with all her heart desires. It's a good thing. It's a good thing to celebrate 50 years. So many people have not been able to do this, but we thank God for our life, and we are here to enjoy with her. We thank God, and I wish everybody Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Emmanuel Rashemo, and my mom is a sister celebrant. I wish her a very, very happy 50th birthday and many, very, many happy returns. I wish her all the best.
My name is Bisola Shehu, Elijah Bisola Shehu, aka. I'm here today to attend Olayinka's birthday. Olayinka has been a long friend. We've been together, we finished university together in 2006, and we became a friend ever since then. All I want to say today is I wish her a very long life.
I'm Mrs. Oluwajie Mrs. Shoumi, the mother-in-law of the celebrant. I'm wishing her many happy returns of the day, long life and prosperity. I wish her, as she's celebrating her 50th birthday, she will spend more years on earth with good health, and everything she wished for herself will be prosper. I wish her God guardians, and I believe today will not be the last celebration.
Yes, good evening everyone. I'm glad to be here to rejoice with Abiodun Olayinka Shoyoye. She is my friend's wife, and she is a very good woman. That's why a lot of people are here for her today. I wish her a very, very happy birthday, long life and prosperity. Thank you.
What? I'm so happy to be here today. Thank you very much.
My name is Mrs. Bankoye, and next to me is Mr. Bankoye. Mrs. Olayinka Soyoye is my colleague. We work together. She's a beautiful lady, pleasant lady. She's beautiful in and out. I wish her a long life and many happy returns, and I pray that all her wishes will come true. Welcome to the club, Ore. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Hiya, my name's Esther, and I'm related to the celebrant because she's my mum's sister, so she's my auntie. I just want to wish her a very happy, happy birthday, long life, and prosperity. In Jesus' name, amen.
Congratulations once again. I wish you many years on heart in good health and prosperity. I love you like Kilo Day, my beautiful, elegant Olayinka. Many more years to come in good health. Bye.
My name is Mrs. Chonowo. I want to wish my friend happy birthday. Emi Asokolope o, Alekun owo emi gigun. Ninu owo ninu yera ajere awon omo wa o. Happy birthday.
Hello, my name is Amopejimo. I want to wish my friend happy birthday. Many more years to come with good health and prosperity.
Happy birthday. Thank you. valued in our society. And I myself, I can give her OBE. Yeah, because she deserved. You know, saving life is not easy. And you've seen her at her job many years. She's a dedicated nurse. And you know, in this country today, everybody wants to be a wife of a nurse. It's a simple thing, don't tell anybody because of how kind they are and what they earn. But today, I'm going to introduce to you, and don't worry, we're going to pray because prayer is very important. Ladies and gentlemen, the celebrant of this occasion, the one and only Queen Lady Olayinka Abiodun Aduni Ayashoyoye. Please stand up, let us see you. Can you please give her a round of applause? That is not enough. I'm going to withdraw that. Ladies and gentlemen, can you please applaud the celebrants properly? Congratulations. God bless you. Stand as you are. I want everybody to please rise up for opening prayers. Please rise up for opening prayer. It's very important. Can I please have Deepness Kende by my side, please? I want you to wave and come by my side. Deepness Kende, please come by my side. I want to sing this beautiful song. If you know it, sing with me. Olorun to ta awon oke igba ni eyin ni mo fi ope mi fun Olorun to ta awon oke igba
Father, we say thank you, Lord, for what you've done in her life from the day she was born unto this time. Father, we say thank you, Lord. If not for your grace, where shall we be? Father, we exalt and we glorify your holy name. Jehovah, Lord, as your daughter comes before your throne today, and she's putting you forward in everything she's doing, Father, we pray that you take absolute control of this meeting, of this passage today, in the name of Jesus. Father, glorify yourself. We thank you for the life of everyone present here today. Father, we pray that everything we're going to be doing, you're going to be our Alpha, our Omega. You're going to guide us, you're going to protect us, and you're going to grant us journey mercies back. Father, we give you the glory, honor, and adoration. In Jesus' name we pray.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I give me 15 minutes to run the program, and we're going to dance to the audio, we're going to dance to the DJ, we're going to enjoy ourselves tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, bear with me, it's going to be a fantastic evening. I want all the children to please come by my side, all the children. Because we need to know how pretty mommy is at home, isn't it? Because everybody is saying, Alaja, you know, people were saying to me, oh, she's kind, she borrowed us money,
She even gave me gold. Yeah, you see, that is how kind she is to me. She's a big auntie to me. And you know, some people are so nice outside, and they are so dark inside. So the children will talk about their mom in front of all of us. So can I have all the children, please? Can I have all the children? Make it snappy. All the children come by my side. Whilst we are waiting for the children, Michael, Mary, Boluwatife, Shoyoye, please come by my side. Whilst I'm waiting for these wonderful children, I want people from work. If you are from work, you do the same job, a nurse. Please, let me see your hands up. If you work in the same department with this lady, can you show by raising your hands up? If you want to talk about her, please come out. There's no time to be wasted at all at this party. This is a beautiful and snappy moment. Auntie, do you want to say 2 words about her? Let's make it snappy, please. I don't have time to waste. If there's anybody from our childhood, because I was not there, I was not born when she was born. Those who went to the same secondary school with her, can I see your hands up? You live in Ijebu or Lagos with her, can I see your hands up? Please, Uncle, you are laughing already. Why are you so laughing like that? Come out, sir. Come out. Come and tell us 1 word that will make us laugh like you. Please give him a round of applause. Daddy, come out. Uh-huh. You need to know because everybody was saying good things about her. And she already even, she had done a lot to me. Good things. So we want to know, as you're laughing, we want everybody to laugh with you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Kika is a very good friend of mine. She's my schoolmate as well. She's a very kind person, very lovely, and very, very kind, like I said before. I'm not going to say more than that, really. That's something I think about her.
MC.
Wow, that was so quick. Please give him a round of applause. I think you should go to Aso Rock. Baba needs you. Thank you, sir. Yeah, you know, those people from the church, if you go to the same church with Sister Olayinka, ma, you want to go to uni. Okay, those who... Yeah, please help me, mommy. Yes. I need to uni. Okay, if you go to the same uni as Sister Olayinka, please rise up. Please give my sweet and wonderful Amiebu Elijah. Uh-huh. Come and say everything about her. How she did her assignment, sleepless night. Does she use coffee or cold water, or she used her gold to read? Let's know about it.
Hello, everybody. Assalamu alaikum. I met my friend Yinka in 2003. We attended King's College University. Can you imagine? She's brilliant. Everybody that attended university in King's College, they are brilliant. They are well academic. She is very good. I actually call Yinka. People are nice. Say, Yinka, please, how are we going to solve this assignment out? And then she said, oh, please come meet in the library. She is very good, brilliant, well educated. My friend Yinka, I wish you all the best, long life and prosperity. And welcome to LP Group 50 and 55, actually. So welcome to LP Group.
Thank you. Wow. Wow, then you stop telling people your age. You are embarrassing me. You know what? I'm associated with those that are my mamas in the club, and the oldest is 65, and I'm still in my 40s, even early 40s, and people are looking at me as I'm 60. Maybe I should go and see. I think I spend with 50, and then I'm fit at that age. So people say, "Please come, my friend, to have you see the end, you know." Ladies and gentlemen, being at the job for a very long time doesn't mean you're old, though. And Elijah, thank you so much for giving us that piece of my sweet and loving Auntie Olayinka. Children, please come to me. We've announced about you. Don't be delaying at all. Oloyoko, come back. Come. You can start with me. Come on my side, please. Yeah, don't worry about that. Just come by my side. Come on my side, please. Come on my side. Where is the third person? Okay, do you want to start from the elders or from the youngest? What do you want to do? You want to talk about mom? Just a few minutes. We have to do other programs, okay? Alright, here is the mic.
That's your moment. Go on. Look at her and speak.
I just want to say, wish her a birthday. I want to thank her for everything I've done for us. I just want to wish her a birthday. I want to thank her for everything I've done for us. I hope I'm making myself as sisters. I just want to really appreciate everything that you do for us. And I'm sure you know everything you actually do. This one thing I'm actually describing how much I actually appreciate as a mother. Yes. Actually, I just want to say thank you to everyone. I love
for a man to make this happen. it means that woman is excellent. And that is the more reason why we all gathered together today. Very, very quickly, I will say to you, Mrs. Choi, you look beautiful. You don't need anyone to tell you that. You don't need anyone to say to tell you that Jesus is in your life. And that is why we are celebrating even prior to Jesus' birthday. You look lovely, and you are blessed with a lovely man. You are also crowned with children, good children. So we love you from the bottom of our hearts. We are the team from Agbala Atiro. She's a Christian, very dedicated woman. So we are here to say we love you. Yanni Philip, David's student, she couldn't make it tonight as yesterday. So, from us to say,
thank you. I used to call her Mama Mary. I just wanted to wish you happy birthday today. It's so lovely and wonderful that I pray that the Lord will continue to guide you and continue to promote you. I think we've known each other for over 25 years. And I think she held a position when we were in the band group at the time. We were over 50. It was a wonderful group and we did many things together. Happy birthday and welcome to the club.
Well, I've known you as Mama Mary, and I haven't seen you in 25 years really, have I? But I've heard a lot that you've done. You are so lovely inside out. God bless you. Happy birthday.
I just want to wish you happy birthday and may the good Lord continue to bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. We want to sing happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Wonderful, beautiful, amiable, please give them a round of applause. You see, they make our day already. They are the people who are really sharing and glory the way. All right, you know what, you can come and take a picture with this, and then you can edit, then we can move on. Yes? So fantastic, I love everything about you. You look so pretty.
And same as you, Auntie, you know, so beautiful. God bless each and every one of us. We all look so fantastic. You see, you don't know how blessed we are. You know, I don't talk too much nowadays because I'm very rich. As rich as I am tonight, I can bless one person with $5 so that they can change from you and we have a mama. Everybody is here to enjoy. And
she don't need a tire. move it, please. If you are the owner of this vehicle, you really need to move it now because you're causing major, major obstruction. Lima Golf 8UCA, could you please, please move your vehicle before the police move it for you? Thank you.
Yes, please tell with all the queue behind the food. Yes, it's beyond my approach. Tell with all the ones you are queuing for food. It's banquet in time, ladies and gentlemen. This is good. Only the queue is very slow. I'm trying to look for a way to make it faster, but it's beyond my approach. So, ladies and gentlemen, as you are waiting to be served, listen to the one and only legend, Dia Ojo Jeleke Music. Ema Ajoke La Juru. While they are waiting for the food, burn some calories. Thank you. Oh.
Sentir lola el de mi madre, o madre, a tu tío.